Hi, everyone. This is John Girardi with Right to Life of Central California, and this is the Right to Life Minute. Earlier this month, a commission formed by Governor Newsom released a series of recommendations to make California an abortion sanctuary state. This commission that the governor put together was mostly comprised of abortion providers who, predictably, are recommending a bunch of policies that would result in them getting a lot of money and making abortion easier and paid for by taxpayers. California already funds abortion through the Medi-Cal program. And what these lawmakers want to do is basically to have our state taxpayer dollars pay for persons from outside of California to come to our state to have abortions, to pay for their travel expenses, lodging, childcare, and to cover their abortions just as much as Medi-Cal covers the abortions of Californians. This is a shocking and disgusting series of proposals. It violates so many, first of all, just the basic premise that abortion is grievously and seriously immoral, and to do things to further that is horrible. Secondly, it violates all kinds of sort of aspects of protecting the conscientious decisions of taxpayers, using taxpayer dollars to pay for abortion when taxpayers don't want their taxpayer dollars used in that way. And there are still millions and millions and millions of Californians who don't want their dollars used in that way. And just the vile nature of basically trying to become a destination for sort of abortion tourism, the kind of perverse incentives it creates, it really recalls to mind the situation in America prior to the Civil War, where some states were free states, some states were slave states. And it's such a shocking and revolting series of events as to really make our hearts sink. However, I want to just mention that I think there is some hope. If Roe v. Wade is genuinely overturned, it does open up a much broader field for us in California to pass ballot initiatives to limit abortion. Now, it's difficult to pass ballot initiatives, but my hope is this. There are all kinds of aspects of abortion that are wildly unpopular, even with people who are pro-choice, even with people who self-identify as Democrats or as abortion supporters. Things like third trimester abortion, things like public funding of abortion, are far less popular than just whether or not abortion should be legal. And my hope is that we at Right to Life of Central California, working with other organizations, can start introducing some ballot initiatives to tackle some of those less popular aspects of abortion provision, and that we can do that even in the state of California. This is the latitude that an overturning of Roe v. Wade would allow us. If you want to learn more about this, I encourage you to listen to Right to Life Radio every Saturday morning from 9 to 10 a.m. on Powertalk 96.7 and AM 1400 in Visalia. You can also listen to the show as a podcast on the Apple Podcast or Stitcher podcast apps. Just search for Right to Life Radio. And you can watch the whole show on YouTube every week. Just go to youtube.com/righttolifeca. That's the Right to Life Minute. Thank you so much for listening.